go to Google Fonts. If you want to explore fonts, filter them by mono styles. Or search for any font that you like. I'll do space mono. Download the font. Then install it. Now open up VS Code settings from this gear icon. Search for font family. And put your font name in front of others. Make sure that you spell it right. Check your code and it's got a new outfit now, that's all. Thanks for watching. Support by subscribing to CodeMite and sharing the video. Okay, like it too.